There's a new Pope in town, His Holiness Pius XIII. And he has his own series on Canal Plus, The Young Pope. Different, unconventional, iconoclast, he decided to show the world how modern he is. Not by shouting it from the balcony of the Vatican, but rather on social networks. By addressing in particular the millions of sinners to be found there. And by replying to each of their posts in real time with witty answers and quoting only the Bible.
Stephen, just shut up and go fuck yourself.
Love each other in the same way that I have loved you. John 15:12.
Trump just called Clinton a nasty woman. Bitch seems more appropriate.
Avoid all perverse talk. Stay away from corrupt speech. Proverbs 4:24.
But since this man is not a god, just a pope, and since he has to answer millions of people, we gave him a digital aid in the form of an artificial intelligence, shaped in his image, powered by IBM Watson, and baptized Amen. It knows the 39,000 verses of the Bible as well as he does, thinks like him, and is as compassionate and humorous as he is.
Freshly arrived pizza. Time to feast.
But when you give a feast, invite the poor, the crippled, the lame, the blind. Luke 14:13.
Flagrant foul on Ronaldo. Is the referee fucking blind?
Be silent, and I will teach you wisdom. Job 33:33.
Just run 10 kilometers in 50 minutes. Who's the best, losers?
Do not keep talking so proudly or let your mouth speak such arrogance. Samuel 2:3.
Practical, when you're dealing with millions of people. 1 million replies generated by our artificial intelligence. 4 million people reached. The best launch for a series in France. Not bad, right?
Vanity of vanities, all is vanity. Ecclesiastes 12:8.